let's get going and let's get begin for the first category that we have tonight. Well, this evening is definitely special, and the first category is on the screen, the Resilience Organization of the Year. And the Resilience Organization of the Year, and that goes to, brace yourself, as that goes to ECL Finance Limited, and I call upon Anandatta to please come and receive the award. Can we have a huge round of applause? Well, pleasure, and can we have a huge round of applause, everyone? Come on. I think your claps are the one which we... Well, thank you, sir. Thank you so much, and congratulations once again to the entire team of ECL Finance Limited.